Good morning, everyone. I'm happy to be here and to have this opportunity to excuse me, to talk about what we believe will be the new trend for forest product marketing and sales sometime soon. In today's world, everything is going online, and you've heard this so many times during this morning. Everything is going online, even giant retailers like Walmart or whatever, with so many high street stores out there, even those businesses are gradually moving online. More and more is being sold online. That's the trend, and this is what the numbers are saying. Now, back in 2011, some prime forest industry members in Alberta approached me with the idea of building an electronic platform for trading forest products. It's an idea whose time has already come. That's what they've been telling me. And as an IT guy, I found that exciting. So I formed a team with expertise covering all aspects of forest product trading and sales. So we had lots of meetings, lots of discussions, thorough research. Then we of course, we focused on the previous attempts, their limitations, why they were not successful, and so on. And based on all of that, I founded this new company, Forest Commodities Board, Inc., with the idea of bringing out there the what we would like to see as the Amazon of forest product world. The forest industry has been doing great in taking advantage of the new technologies out there when it comes to production and logging, but the situation when you go to the trading side of the business, the situation is really different, totally different. We're talking here about tedious, cumbersome, inefficient way of doing things. People spend lots of time putting together their offer sheet, and those sheets become obsolete right after they distribute them. So this is what's happening today, and this is what we want to change. We believe there is a better and more efficient way of handling this process. At Forest Commodities Board, our mission has been to come up with one platform to integrate all the components of a trade into one and only one platform with focus on simplicity, convenience, and adding value. We call this system the board. This is the name of our system, and again, it is one platform that integrates all the components of a trade. This wasn't without challenges, of course. We had to study all aspects, and we have to be prepared for all the challenges. One important challenge is that we had, and we still have to deal with, is the fear of change. People are, you know, kind of like liking to stick to what they have today, but the world is changing, and we have to understand that. So dealing with this fear of change was one important challenge. Another challenge that we dealt with is we really have to do something with data protection and security. That's something people care a lot about, especially in this business. Another concern was, you know, people are concerned about the loss of personal relationships. And we realize that's important, but we don't look at this as an obstacle. This is a world where even dating services are going online. So we shouldn't make that, you know, an obstacle. Another challenge was the complexity of the system. You're dealing with so many components, so many variables, so the complexity of the system was another challenge that we had to overcome. There are lots of players in this game, lots of parties. So we have the sawmills, we have the wholesalers, distributors, we have the clients, transportation companies, custom brokers, credit insurance, electronic banking. We have to deal with all these parties in order to make it one platform. So the board is designed and built to serve all these people and to provide them with all their requirements. So the board, our system, the board is a system, it's one system serving everyone. So in the board, we link sawmills to wholesalers, tight link. We also, in the same way, link wholesalers to end clients. We also provide all the tools and services those parties need. Credit insurance, link to custom brokers, transportation companies, and everything else. Now, the board is a global system that can be accessed from anywhere over the net, and it's up and running 24/7. The board is a live online system. It starts by the mill posting whatever they have to sell with pricing, numbers, and so on, whatever they have to advertise. The wholesalers will be able to see that instantly as soon as it is posted. Now, as time goes, the mill will be selling and the market will be changing, prices will go up and down. Any change happens on the mill side is seen instantly, of course, live on the wholesaler side. Now, on the wholesaler side, you can send inquiries. And those inquiries are all handled instantly, electronically. You don't have to stick with the tally the mill is providing. You can put your own tally. Depending on the parameters declared by the mill in the system, your inquiry might be honored or rejected, or you will get an offer, okay, with whatever inquiry you send. And you get that response immediately. As soon as you just type in your inquiry, you get a response right away. The order does not have to be FOB mail, of course. You will get an FOB destination price. And how does that work? The mail will be populating the system with the freight rate to the major destinations. And the system is intelligent enough from these numbers, it is intelligent enough to calculate the freight rate for other destinations. So as a wholesaler, you don't have to worry about any of that. Say, I want this stuff delivered to Denver, okay? You get the price delivered to Denver or whatever city you choose. So everything is interactive and instant. Now, once you like the offer you have on the screen, you just have to click to order it. Then it is yours. You don't have to wait to call and so on. It's instant. Like it's still on the screen means it is still available. Click on it, it's yours. You can even counter. So I don't like the price, $310. How about $290? Okay. Depending on the parameters input in the system by the mail, you will get an instant reply to your counter. And so on. So everything is interactive, instant. Now, when an order is committed, so we have an order in the system, then both the mail and the wholesaler can enjoy lots of tools in the system. You can order transportation That's very easy. I'll talk a little bit about that later. You can monitor the status of your orders, so you don't have to call every now and then and ask, or the mail, they don't have to attend these calls. So these are routine things that you don't really want to do over the phone. Just look at your screen. It will tell you the status of your order. You can print all kinds of documents automatically. They are generated automatically, whether it is sales order, purchase order, invoices, etc. All documents associated with orders. You can even revise the destination. Instead of Denver, you want to make it Chicago. Just a few clicks will do that, and the price will be adjusted accordingly, of course. Nobody has to, you know, worry about that. It's not a hassle anymore to recalculate things, to change destination. You can print all kinds of reports about the orders. We have the same functionality, again, between the wholesaler and their clients. So offers posted, clients can see that. Clients can place orders on the fly. They can counter. It's the same story repeated. Same thing here. All kinds of tools for both sides. Now, on the mail and wholesaler side, they can enjoy our transportation module. Like, you have an order and you need to book freight for it. It's just a matter of couple of clicks. That load will appear on our public transportation board. Transportation companies will be able to see it. If they like the price, then they'll just do a couple of clicks to accept it. Then it is booked. It's theirs. And you don't have to worry about the transportation side. Now we have, I think we have already reached about 200 transportation companies already registered in our system. And it's working very well for booking transportation. The board is a system that is a mature system, mature platform that has been up and running live for 2 years so far. The mills, the wholesalers, and the transportation companies that helped us, that worked with us, collaborated with us to launch the system, are well pleased about the system's efficiency, ease of use, simplicity. If you go to our sites, you will see a few testimonials that talk about that. Again, about security, because this concern has been brought to us about confidentiality, you know. I'm going to touch on this again. In the board, we implemented strict boundaries between different kinds of data. So a mail cannot see anything about what other mails are offering or selling, obviously. A wholesaler will have no idea about the activities of other wholesalers. The wholesaler will be able to see only what the mail is allowing them to see, so the mail is in full control of what is to be exposed and seen, and so on. And on top of that, we ask every new user to sign a legal document, a confidentiality agreement that they have to stick to. So all of these measures make us, you know, feel that we completely addressed this concern fully for people who are concerned about it. So I have already talked about several advantages about the board. Now, data is piling up in the system, and that makes us in a position to provide up-to-the-minute market intelligence and instant notification of trends. Also, with those exciting technologies out there, artificial intelligence, machine learning, data mining, we can distill all kinds of knowledge out of the accumulating data that's piling up in the system. There are many more advantages, but for the sake of time, I'll just leave it there. So with this system, with the board, we are bridging the technology gap. Now we can, forest products can be traded in online modern fashion using the board. And we are proud that we are the company that is doing this and leading this innovation. And when we say innovation, we also have to talk about people's fear of change, etc. And I leave you with this quote from Gartner. You may or may not agree with Mr. Gartner, but on our side, we feel very optimistic that we are in the right direction. We have something that is needed, that is going to be the standard down the road. So we invite you to join us. Let's together shape the future of forest products marketing. We are at booth 18. If you want to chat further about our system, of course, we'll be happy to have you. Thank you very much for attending this presentation. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Any questions for Dr. Hussein? Pas de question? Oui.
There, Dan Uskoski with MetroGuard. There was, you said feedback is instantaneous. There was offer, counter offer. How is the freight rates decided if it's instantaneous? Is that dictated to the freight companies and then they get accepted or not? Can they counter? How does the freight work?
Okay, the freight in our system is dictated by the mill. So the mill will just, and they I think that what they should do is to be on the safe side. So the numbers they fill in the system would be probably little, overestimated. They just to protect themselves. And then when you counter, they have a margin. The margin could be $2 or zero if they don't want any countering and so on. So if you send a counter and that counter happened to be within the margin set by the mill, the system will accept it. If it is outside that margin, then you will not, I was lying a little bit, you will not get an immediate response in that case because, well, the immediate response would be no, because you are outside the margin set by the mill. But the mill will be notified, and then it's up to them to send you a note, hey, wait a minute, we will accept what you offered, even though it's outside the margin. This is how it works.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Dr. Hussein, for protecting the wholesaler in there. and all of you that think business, the wholesaler and I'm in distribution, that maybe is a business that's going away. I would say that Amazon is a wholesale distribution company. I would say that eBay is a wholesale distribution company. So very bright future for us out there in wholesale distribution. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.